If you've got a really wispy, thin moustache, what I would do, if it was me, I would keep the moustache, I would sharpen it along the lip, keep it really, really sharp, keep it short and sharp, and blend it out, keep the beard shorter through here, and then grow the beard out longer. So what you're doing is you're keeping it short here, and then you're growing it down. So that would be for the guys who really can't grow a thick and big moustache, that would be the way forward.